3-2 pitch, runner goes. Lee bounces to Ramirez. And a high throw up the line. And Lee is out at first. He missed the bag. That's a big play. The out is recorded, and the Marlins don't get any more. Could have been another costly error. Lee says he was in there. He's called out, and the Marlins with a 5-run inning.